Assalamu alaikum. Javid sir, kaise ho? Panne scooters mein sir.
Assalamu alaikum, Janab.
How are you?
Kya haal hai? I'm good.
What's up with you right now?
Getting ready for work.
So, are you ready for my questions?
Yes.
Tell me what's your favorite book.
Okay. Yeah, that's my favorite book, The Art of Loving by Eric Fromm.
Oh, lovely choice. What else do we have here?
This is a painting that was gifted by a kid at Anantnag opening.
It's beautiful.
Yeah.
So, you're getting ready for your work?
Yes. I'm getting late already.
What's one thing that you'll never miss while leaving for your work?
Yeah, probably my Wi-Fi, because I live on internet. Should we leave?
Yeah, please. Okay, that's a lot of white sneakers.
Yeah, I love white sneakers.
Tell me one morning ritual that you'll never miss.
Probably hugging my mom.
Are you gonna do that right now?
Yeah, but she doesn't stay here all the time. Chalo, moji bin yaar. Dekho da aisa. Chalo, bye. I guess we late thoda aaj, huh?
Where you see belt?
Oh yeah. He's waiting at the gate.
Yeah, that's a kind of custom.
Javed bhai, aapki pehli gaadi kaun si thi?
It was Hyundai i20.
On an average, in a day, how many hugs do you give out?
It's usually countless. Oh, so there was a girl who worked with me, and then once she told me that I hugged around like 165 people in a day.
Oh my god, that's a great number. Tell me the importance of keeping the phone right there.
Just because I take a lot of stories and I just want to make sure that I drive safe.
One social campaign that has impacted your life like nothing else?
Probably Basit Memorial Road Safety Campaign.
Did you see any visible change in the society?
Yeah, we did see that. And we did our experiments as well on some of the busiest crossings.
Tell me one social campaign that is coming up and you're really looking forward to it with active participation.
Something about child abuse, which has affected me as a child also.
I'm glad you spoke about it. We have reached Solena.
Yeah.
And this is a place which is jam-packed with traffic jams.
Yeah.
What do you do when you get bored?
I make my first stop there usually, but today I'm not buying any chicken, so.
So that's your routine?
Yeah.
What's your second routine?
Second thing, I'll just check if I need to fuel my car. If not, then I'll directly go to Saraswati Center.
This is filled to the top.
Yeah.
How badly has the construction of this flyover affected your daily routine?
It has wasted a lot of my productive time in the morning. It's other way, like 5 minute drive from my place. But you see, I have to take left and go through these small lanes. And it's going to take me next 20 minutes from here to reach Sara City Center.
Okay. You should purchase one. I still don't know
what to do. I'm going to go to the house. I'm going to go to the house.
Zarif sahab se yaad aaya, aapke favorite bachpan ke shayar kaun hai?
Iqbal.
Iqbal ka koi ek aisa shayar jo aap hamesha yaad rakhte hain apne dil mein?
Parindon ki duniya ka darvesh hoon main, ki shahi nahi banata aashiyana. I think this has influenced my professional and personal life. Nothing better can explain the life of a dreamer like me who has drifted from different professions and ended up selling kati rolls in Kashmir.
Never settle.
Yeah.
आप कोई ऐसी चीज बताएं जो आप अभी सोचते हैं कि काश आपने अपने टीनेज में या अपनी अर्ली डेज में किए होती?
I wish I had played a game. मैंने जिंदगी में कोई गेम नहीं खेला है. फुटबॉल, क्रिकेट, नथिंग. I was never interested.
कोई ऐसी चीज बताएं जो आपके दिल में है कि काश आपने वो नहीं की होती?
Well, I don't have regrets.
Oh, that's great.
That's my dream place.
This is the principal's office.
Yeah, that's my home.
Tell us what you've got here.
Everything that I've earned.
Hey,
returns, eh? Okay. So the first thing I do is I make sure that all the books are being returned on time. And this is probably the most interesting part of my work.
I love this book, by the way.
Oh, seriously?
Yeah.
I love this one, In a Free State.
Amazing.
Wow, rakh do beta. See, I've got books.
More books for Parsa's library. Tell me the furthest place that people have donated from.
I got some books from Bombay recently. No, I got two books from United States.
Oh, wow.
A Kashmiri living there. She sent it through.
Tell us what
Korea.
You got in the parcel.
I got two books today, Murakami, Kafka on the Shore, Uncommon Type, Tom Hanks.
Wow.
Let me see who has sent this.
There's a note, I think.
Well, everybody is busy doing their own jobs. You're busy in spreading smiles and making people happy. Making folks smile by filling their tummy.
Oh, wow, lovely.
This is what drives me. What you're doing is really exceptional in the times where we are suffering. You're trying to be a pain reliever. May Allah bless you. Always best wish from new friend. From Soheb Abdullah Khurwani, Anwarabad, Doda.
Thank you, Soheb.
Alhamdulillah. Yeah, this is how we maintain the records.
So they're going to go into the library.
With the stickers, we stamp them. So the next thing is I take a picture of the book, I put it on social media and tell my followers that this book is available for reading or borrowing.
Okay, whenever I come here, I love this wall. Tell me your special and the most favorite memories from this.
Everything is so precious. Like, I really cannot tell you. Everything is equally precious. The small notes, the handmade crochets, all the keychains from different countries, beautiful vintage Eid Mubarak card from a Pandit friend of mine.
Lovely.
Aditya. Lot of stuff is there.
And is there anything that's a favorite in this room?
Yeah, but that's a secret.
We sure respect your privacy. And Javid, so much love and so much of smiles going on. But your rising to fame and doing so much good in the world has obviously earned you some haters. What's your message to them?
I don't have a message actually. I just never let anything change my heart and I never stop believing in the power of love.
Is there anything special on the menu today?
Yeah, I think we're serving special Kit Kat shake today along with
Do you mind showing me around
roll.
Your work?
Yes. So everything at this place, it's like all owned by people. There's nothing of my own. All the pictures, all the news articles. There's a young artist who has put up his sketches over there. And we have some like regular visitors mm-hmm. for whom we make these badges.
Mm-hmm.
So you actually
When am I
going to
get
this.
My badge?
You didn't get yours?
Not yet.
Okay. And these are the books. These are some of my favorite paintings. Gifted by some close friends, and this is one of the recent awards that we got at Parsa's, the Eminence Awards.
There's Agha Shahid Ali.
Yeah.
He's my favorite.
Oh, I know. You always recite his poems.
I love him.
What else is there? Yeah, that's a beautiful model of Parsa's, a 3D model designed by a young artist recently.
Lovely, it's themed. The whole Parsa's thing is themed.
And these are my like three favorite writers and one favorite poet from Kashmir.
Amazing.
Hey, I have ordered a roll for you. Would you like anything else?
Just a coffee.
We don't serve coffee, but I won't mind getting from my neighbor, the other side cafe.
Oh, it's here. Thank you.
That's the other side cafe's coffee. By the way, I eat sugar a lot. What do you say here? It's hot, it's hot, it's hot, it's hot, it's hot.
Just put one in my cup.
Okay.
Oh, the roll is here too.
Yeah.
Wow. It smells delicious.
See, I'm being very kind to you. It says you're cute and all, but I'm not sharing my role.
Oh, thank you so much for sharing this bit with me.
That's a mutton kathi roll.
Oh,
mutton
it looks
my favorite.
Really, really sumptuous and juicy. So this is your favorite roll in Parsa's?
Yeah, that's my favorite. After non-veg jumbo.
I'm gonna have that too someday.
It's a massive roll.
What are you checking right there?
I just reset the machine in the morning.
This legendary wall, tell me.
Yeah. There are some of my favorite people in the wall. The first picture that we took when we started off in 2014, you can see Mirwais Farooq, Parveena ji, there is a cricketer, Shehnaz Bashir, celebrated author of our generation. A lot of people. There's one of my very close friends, Akshay Pathak, who has edited the Hatred in Delhi. We have got Zaira Wasim there.
There's Zaira.
My brother, Shaukat Nanda, Professor Devesh Anand.
And what's your favorite memory? I'm sure all of them are favorite, but what's something that
everything
you can recall
is
right
favorite,
now?
But yeah, there is just one picture, one of my favorite women, Alia Nazki. Yeah, that's one of the selfies that I've taken here. She is one of my favorite women. Valu. Valu. Assalamu alaikum.
I remember you had a logo competition for that.
Yeah.
And tell us about it.
I asked people to design something for us, and this was the lucky one who got shortlisted. And this guy happens to be working with us in all our projects, all the printing, branding, packaging work. He's very young, he's just 20, he has just started off. And he's one of the biggest manufacturers here. We got the carry bags also.
Assalamualaikum. The carry bags for the franchise.
Thank you. These are for the next outlet, which is opening at Dargah.
Amazing. All the best for that.
Thank you. Yeah, we got the banner. Suhail.
The banner is here.
So we always try and
tell
make good use
this.
Of the wall. If you remember our road safety campaign, that's where we put up the whole banner.
The whole pictures thing was all over this.
All the pictures sent by people from across globe wearing seat belts, helmets.
And how much do you expect this Blood Donation campaign to
we
raise?
Have a target of minimum 100 pins, but yeah.
Add
that's
one
a,
more
for
positive hair.
Yeah, you're one among the registered donors.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Have a good dream.
Assalamu alaikum. Janab, kya haal hai? Aap theek hai? Please have a seat, sir.
Yeah, I'll come. Have a meeting at Access Bank.
Okay.
I think you already have crossed more than 24 hugs for today.
See, I wasn't wrong. This is where I preserve all the beautiful notes that we get.
Javid, where do you see yourself in 5 years?
I just want to see myself here because survival is a challenge itself in Kashmir.
And where do you see Parsa's in the next 5 years?
Across the globe.
All the best for that.
Thank you.
And is there any unorthodox, any weird location that you want to open Parsa's?
Yeah, we are working on it. Zojala Top.
Amazing.
The coldest inhabited place in the world. Second coldest, in fact.
All the best for that.
Thank you.
Can you tell me the total number of employees in Parsa's all over Jammu and Kashmir?
In all the Parsa's?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's around 135 right now.
You have generated a lot of employment, I'm sure.
Alhamdulillah.
And how many franchises do you have already?
We are opening our 9th outlet next week at Dargah.
And then you plan to move on to Jammu?
Jammu region and Chenab.
Tell me the franchisee that you connect with the most.
It's very difficult. Every outlet is like very close to my heart, but to be very honest, I connect most with the Ladakh franchisee because I have an emotional attachment with the region, with the people, and also it changed a lot in me as a person. It taught me so many things. Yeah, so Ladakh is the favorite.
And you have had so many inaugurations. There was a phrase that Javid Parsa shaves his beard from one inauguration to another. Tell me your favorite inauguration till now.
Gandharbal. Just because Zareef Saab came to, you know, inaugurate the outlet and he dedicated and recited a poem for us. That was one of the greatest tokens of appreciation I have received in my entire, you know, career.
Now let me ask you about your journey that has led you to this place ultimately. Tell me about, you worked at Amazon, right?
Yeah.
Tell me about how you left Amazon, your favorite memories from your resignation and stuff.
Oh, I didn't serve the notice period. I bought it. And when I was asked the reason why I wanted to leave, like my immediate boss called me for a one-on-one and I was like, man, I just want to get rid of the morning alarm. I just want to wake up for myself.
And you have a four-leaved clover right here.
Yeah, I had a couple of friends from London last year. Not last year, this year, earlier this year. So we picked it up at Badamwari. I don't believe in this, but yeah, they handed over to me. They said this is for good luck. And then okay. God has been kind always.
I was listening to the radio thing that you did in Jammu and you were telling us about the Kandurwan story. Tell us more about it.
That is probably one of the inspirations behind my work because I remember as a child when I would go to Kandurwan to get bread with my grandfather, I would often pass on my turn to some, you know, senior citizen or some elder people so that, you know, I would get to engage more and participate in few more conversations. And that has inspired, so I always wanted to create a kind of new age version of that Kandurwan where people would come, eat, celebrate, laugh, you know, support, appreciate and share their knowledge as well. So this is the Parsa's Kandurwan.
And you have been pretty good at it for now.
Alhamdulillah.
So yeah. Far so good. And you started in 2014,
yeah.
Right after when Kashmir was devastated yeah. by those
Not
floods.
Right after, I was supposed to inaugurate on the day floods hit Kashmir.
On 7th of September.
Yeah.
And then you had to delay.
The place was all decked up and we had to postpone it for a month and a half. Yeah.
And we have been recovering from that shock and it took us very long.
Mm-hmm.
And Kashmir often receives a lot of trauma and sadness and we get hit by a lot of stuff.
Mm-hmm.
How do you survive that?
We are a nation of survivors. You don't even need to ask me that. That's what we have been doing. Girna aur uthna to fitrat mein hai shayad.
Main pasand iska Roman Kershaw bit ka.
Thoda kaise aasu Kershaw ke the maran.
Ke halat cha iska paacha dalil acha to hai. Jo sto relate chu karan. Main is lakcha rasvanan akanandun ya iske ne swariya dalil iswana. And I still remember those. Toisha ka is dalila ya toy company in personal experience. Jo sto vinte chu recall karan.
Variyaz yaad magar kin cheez like mishi khazrawana bandpur gaam usme
acha
and I still don't know the reason behind that but yes jab bhi main ghar jata hu people address me are kaise khazar sahab aa rahe so I'm still that khazar for most of the people there
that's great kashir patis wana the khaje khazar aswani
bandpur is
mutlik
wani bhai kya aise bandpur ch wana sari alimab adbus was mashhoor magar I don't know how to do it, but I don't know how to do it. That would be bragging about my place. But yeah, it's close to my heart. Not just because I'm born there, but it's one of the most beautiful parts of Kashmir. And we host one of the famous and, you know, largest freshwater lakes in Asia. A lot of things are there. It's unexplored. I think that makes it more beautiful.
أکِس نوجوانَس بَنڈپورِ پٮ۪ٹھٕ گۄڈٕ ساوُتھ اِنڈیاہَس منٛز گژھُن پَتہٕ واپَس کٔشیٖر یُن تہٕ اَتھ منٛز آسَن تۄہہِ واریاہ چیلینجِز آمٕتۍ؟
بِلکُل بِلکُل.
واریاہ زیادٕ نوشَن چھُ آسان لُکَن کہِ یہِ اوس واریاہ سَہَل تہٕ مگر تۄہہِ چھا باسان کہِ تۄہہِ اوسوُ کُنہِ ساتہٕ باسان نہ بَس مےٚ تھَکہٕ یا بہٕ ترٛاوہا وۄنۍ یَلَے؟
سَہَل چھُنہٕ کِہیٖنۍ داوٗد صٲب, مگر پرٛٮ۪تھ کُنہِ اِنسانَس چھِ کانٛہہ اِنسپِریشَن آسان, یوٗ نو, اَکھ اَلٹِمیٹ گول چھُ آسان زِندگی منٛز. تہٕ مےٚ یُس گول چھُ سُہ اوس نہٕ بِزنِس ایٚکٕسپینٛڈ کَرُن زانٛہہ. بیسِک یُس مقصد اوس سُہ اوس یہِ کہِ بہٕ چھُس یَژھان اَکھ ایٚگزامپٕل کِرٛییٹ کَرُن کہِ اَنی رینڈَم گاے فرٛام اَنی پارٹ آف کَشمیٖر, یوٗ نو, اِوٕن اِف ہی اِز ناٹ بارن اِن این اِنفلُوینشَل آر اَ رِچ فیملی, ہی کین کَم ؤرک ہارڈ, میک اَ سپیس, کِرٛییٹ ایٚمپلایمٮ۪نٛٹ اینڈ أرن رِسپیٚکٹ. یُس اَسہِ اوس نہ سُہ اَکھ لِمِٹِڈ اَکھ روٗدمُت نا
کٲشرٮ۪ن,
ژےٚ چھُے صرف ڈاکٹر واکٹر بَنُن یا چھُے آی اے ایس واے اے ایس کَرُن یا تہِ چھُ اٮ۪لیکشَن وٮ۪لیکشَن لَڑُن. ایز بہٕ اوسُس یَژھان کہِ بہٕ کَرٕ ایٚگزامپٕل اَکھ کِرٛییٹ کہِ اَکھ اِنسان ہیٚکہِ زِندگی تہِ گُزٲرِتھ عزتہٕ سان, اَصٕل پونٛسہٕ تہِ زیٖنِتھ, دَہَن لوٗکَن خٲطرٕ روزگارٕکۍ وَسٲیِل پٲدٕ کٔرِتھ تہٕ بیٚیہِ پَنٕنہِ خٲطرٕ عزت کَمٲیِتھ.
تُہٕنٛزِ یَتھ کامیٲبی منٛز ساروی کھۄتہٕ زیادٕ رول اگر أسۍ أکِس نَفرَس وَنو مینشَن کَرُن یا زٕ, تُہۍ کَس ہُنٛد ناو ہیٚیِو وٕنکیٚنَس؟
اَگرے پوٚز بوزُکھ سُہ اَکھ تہٕ زٕ نَفَر چھُے نہٕ کٕہٕنۍ. آی ہیو رِسیٖوڈ لایک سو مَچ آف لَو فرٛام ایٚوری وَن اِن کَشمیٖر, اسپیشلی پیٖپٕل آف سرینگر, لایک ہوٗ ہیو بیٖن سو ویلکَمِنٛگ, سو وارم, اینڈ اِٹٕس دیٖز پیٖپٕل ہوٗ ہیلپ می بی ویر آی ایم ٹُڈے. تہٕ مےٚ چھُنہٕ باسان سُہ اَکھ نَفَر چھُ. ہاں, دَ لِسٹ اِز ویری لانٛگ. آی تھِنٛک دیر آر اَراوُنٛڈ اَ ڈَزَن پیٖپٕل ہوٗ آی ٹیک اِنسپِریشَن فرٛام, ہوٗ آی ٹیک لیسَنٕز فرٛام, ہوٗ آی سپیٖک ٹُو. ییٚلہِ تہِ کانٛہہ مَسلہٕ چھُ گژھان, کینٛہہ پرٛابلِم چھِ گژھان, ہرتالَس منٛز چھُ اِنسان پریشان گژھان, بہٕ چھُس کَران یِمَن سۭتۍ دربارہ. تَتھ منٛز چھِ کینٛہہ نَفَر یِم تہِ نا مطلب یِم ریسٹورَنٛٹ اِنڈَسٹِرٛی منٛز چھِ, مینُفیکچَرِنٛگ اِنڈَسٹِرٛی منٛز چھِ, مگر بہٕ ہٮ۪کہٕ نہٕ پِرٛسایسلی اَکھ زٕ ناو ؤنِتھ ییٚتٮ۪ن کینٛہہ. مگر اوٚوَر آل چھُ ساروِیو کوٚر واریاہ سَپوٹ ڈِسپایٹ آل دَ یوٗ نو ایڈوَرسِٹیٖز وی ایز اےٚ نیشَن آر گویِنٛگ تھرٛوٗ اینڈ آل دَ ہیٹ that is around us, there is a great source of light in terms of these people who have always helped and supported me and helped me be where I am today.
And you said you always believe in the power of love.
Always, always. I never let hate overcome the power of love.
Javid sahab, ek sensitive topic ke bare mein main aapse baat karna chahta hu. Hum jab yahan aa rahe the Parsas, to we discussed about child abuse.
Okay, yeah.
I'm sure, like you said, a lot of people have suffered from it and not many are talking about it. So, aap kuch chhota 30 seconds mein kuch kehna chahenge iske bare mein?
It's a very very sensitive thing to talk about in a place like ours, and I am certainly looking for a proper campaign, inshallah, on the right time. I've been discussing this with some people, some victims, some survivors, and but unfortunately this has come mostly from the people we have been, you know, trusting the most. تو ان شاء اللہ اس کے بارے میں ایک پروڈکٹیو کیمپین کا میں ارادہ رکھتا ہوں اپنے دل میں, اور میں امید کرتا ہوں کہ شاید کبھی نیئر فیوچر میں ہم اس پہ کام کریں.
ہاں, اس کی بہت زیادہ ضرورت ہے ہمیں, تاکہ کوئی بھی پریڈیٹر کسی بھی بچے کو اپنا شکار نہ بنائے.
ایگزیکٹلی.
اچھا جاوید بھائی,
چلیے, خدا حافظ,
گڈ بائے.
بائے.
Thank you for being with us.
I hope to see you again.
Soon.
Bye.
Bye.
Hello everyone, this is Javid Parsa. It was a great experience being on his channel for the day. Please follow Kashmir and me on YouTube and share and drop your comments below. Thank you.
Zindabad. Like this video, thumbs up. See you soon. Goodbye.
Bye.